this year for me was a lot of fun. You know, I've been before watching, and this is the first year we've got to run the whole thing. I'd set a goal, you know, for myself before we started the Speed Week to make every feature event, you know, something that would be, you know, easy for me to accomplish. And, you know, I was able to accomplish that. I think our best finish was 13th down in Wairika. You know, we didn't have the best finish on Saturday in Cottage Grove. You know, we crashed, but you know, that's racing, and you know, it's bound to happen sooner or later. And if I could race 6 races in 7 days, you know, all the time, I'd be right on that.